as part of the US Air Force failed attempt. The Fairchild T-46 was cancelled in 1986 with only three produced. In 1982, the Fairchild-Republic Corporation won the US Air Force competition to build the next generation trainer for a primary flight instruction, designated the T-46. It was intended to replace the Cessna T-37 primary trainer aircraft. It was even planned to produce 650 T-46 for the US Air Force. However, due to budget cuts, the Air Force terminated the T-46 program in 1986, as it was their only aircraft contract. The Republic Aviation Corporation was forced to close after over 50 years of continuously producing military aircraft. The Fairchild T-46 has a length of 8.99 meters, a wingspan of 11.8 meters, a height of 3 meters, an empty weight of 2.6 tons, and a maximum takeoff weight of 3.2 tons. The plane looks flat, stout, placing its crew of two side by side. This produced a wider than normal fuselage as the turbofan engine housings strutted the fuselage, adding additional girth to the design. It was an edge-tail, high-wing design with simplicity, stability, and low operating costs in mind. A retractable wheeled undercarriage allowed for ground running. Power was from two Garrett F109GA100 turbofan engines, developing 5.9 kN of thrust each. This powered the aircraft to speeds of 457 miles per hour and cruising up to 383 miles per hour. Range was out to 1,370 miles, while its service ceiling was 46,500 feet. The aircraft first flew on October 15, 1985. Costs has increased significantly during the development process, with the predicted unit cost rising from $1.5 million in 1982 to $3 million in February 1985. The project was cancelled a little more than a year later, for reasons that largely remain controversial. The T-46 was the last project of the Fairchild Republic Corporation. My video about the Fairchild T-46 ends here. Thank you for watching. If you find this video interesting, please give me your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos. Tạm biệt và hẹn gặp lại quý vị và các bạn trong các video tiếp theo.